A man is found shot and killed inside his vehicle. Inskter police tell us it happened around 10 p.m. on Inskter and Carlisle. We're told the 58-year-old victim is from Westland and may have been buying drugs. Officers say it looks like he was shot several times by someone outside the vehicle. The man's identity hasn't been released yet. No arrests have been made. If you can have any information that can help, please call Inskter police.